Hello everyone, and welcome to another episode of our daily lives here in South Devon. And another pretty early morning drive with a toddler that just doesn't seem to want to sleep at the moment. And that's okay, to be honest. I quite like the excuse to get up early and get out of the house, and we can have some nice one-on-one time while we leave his mum and his little brother at home to have a bit of a lie-in. And we're out of their way, not making a whole lot of noise around the house and waking them up while they're trying to catch up on some rest. So it's a really nice way for us to start the day before I drop him off to nursery a little bit later and start my work day as a local handyman here in Dartmouth. And the plan for this morning is just to drive around the coast road to Slapton Sands, which is a nice local beach and a really good place to watch the sunrise. So we've dressed up warm, brought a couple of blankets and a picnic for our breakfast, and I can drop him off after this knowing he's had a really nice day with his dad and a good bit of food before he gets to nursery. So let us know what you think about this style of content. I know a lot of people like this long form video format. Maybe they play it in the background while they're working or exercising or something like that. But also it'd be nice to know what you think about this little mini vlog intro style. Do you want to hear more about our lives here? I know a lot of people aren't as lucky as us to live in such a beautiful little area. And maybe you live in some inner city somewhere and you don't get to get out to the country much. And you maybe just don't know what life here's like. Either way, it'd be nice to hear what you think. I will leave you here to just enjoy this little drive along the coast and the sunset we're going to see when we get there. And I hope you enjoy.